gentlemen, we have our 5,000 meter women's medalist with us this evening, the gold medalist, Helen Onsando Obiri from Kenya, the silver medalist, Almaz Ayama from Ethiopia, and our bronze medalist, Stefan Hassan from the Netherlands. Okay, I'm opening the floor to questions. Please raise your hand and wait for the mic. Yes, please.
Thank you so much. Congratulations to all of you. Helen, how was it out there? Do you feel you had a good race?
I think they are both good because I've been well prepared since Italia, so I'm extremely happy to win this race.
Okay, yes?
Helen, or, I'm sorry. Larry Eater with Hornet Blog Run. Helen, you and Almaz went away from everybody else, and then you had that fabulous last lap. Tell us about the finish of your race.
I think that was all prepared. It was a it would be something like fatalis. So I waited until further just I stayed very patient and I want to try something good in 200 meters. So I left it faster in 200 meters.
Thank you. Elias from Daily Nation in Kenya. Congratulations to three of you. Question to Almaz. Did you know that Helen was following you very closely, and what was going through your mind when you pushed and she followed you?
I knew that she's behind me and following me in a very fast way. However, I'm very happy with my silver medal because I already ran the 10K and I got the gold medal, so I'm very happy for that. Additionally, for almost a year, I have been in the injury, so I didn't run much. But this one is, I'm very happy also with this result.
Okay. Another question at the back, please.
Yumba from Kenya. Congrats, Obiri, Sifan, and Ayana. Obiri, you promised to hit the front before Ayana. I mean, targeting the world title, the world record. Why did you change tact? And I mean, we've seen you've come back strongly. This is the third time. You took a shot at 1500 meters. Twice you failed. You've gone to 5000. You've succeeded. What is the success? What is behind that success?
I think behind success is to be disciplined and to focus and to do something good. When the others will do this and this, you just fall to this and this. So first of all, in this race, I know Ayana was in a very good shape. And me, I was in a very good shape because I've done my best this year. So I won't be focused to win. But I tell coach told me, don't go in front, don't race. Just relax until 200 meters to go. We don't want a record or a time. So I tell to be patient. Yeah.
Okay. Another question?
Pardon,
please. I'm ready, sir.
This is for Sifan. Congratulations on your bronze medal. Can you tell us about your race? There was a lot of room between Almaz and Helen, and then you and the group that you were running with, and you had a great finish. So tell us what was going on for you during the race.
I'm so happy about my result, and I actually didn't accept medalia, and yeah, I want to bring home medalia, but it wasn't known for in this event, and I worked hard, and here to just get spirit for this event, and I just ran today to get more experience, run the best run for the best competition I ever run, and yeah, I'm so happy, and I feel every lap was so easy, and I was like, I know I will become third, and yes.
Okay,
additional
questions?
This question is for Almaz Ayana. Do you realize that your last 5,000 meter or 10,000 meter race was faster than your winning time of today's race? Now, is it possible that you could have gone out from the start and run even faster?
For me, the weather is a bit difficult here because when I stay more longer here, the weather is much difficult, and I knew that I trained hard, but I didn't train for the speed and because of my leg injury. So she said that the capacity for her is just to sprint out ahead of them and just to finish more, just to finish by going ahead of them, both of them, because she didn't train more to finish up the final lap.
Okay. No more questions? Okay, thank you very much, ladies, and congratulations. I think, does anybody want a photograph of them together?
Yes.
If you wouldn't mind, just...